Hi, good evening, children.
Good evening, teacher.
Okay, let's start with dictation.
Good evening, teacher.
Good evening.
डॉक्टर के इन्हें बुलवान होने दिला अतनी सर्च करना नाम का
रमेश नहीं रमेश आर यू
ये नॉर्मल टक्कर आर यू का हफ्ता हम पेन में ने ये मैंने मेरे डॉक्यूमेंट्स हैं मतलब ना मुझे ये नहीं माना
इतनी पेन है
पेन ना
वही तो कॉपी पेन है रमेश आर तो आर यू का
Right, I think we can mark. Kasuni Amanda, not finish. Ah, finish. Okay. Right. Spill. Spell. Right, I want to remind you one here. Species, shark ho, sattva vishesha. This is the singular and the plural word. Right, remember that it's the singular and the plural. So you can say this is a rare species of flower. This is a rare species of flower. Rare virala. මේක විරල මල් జాතියක්. This is a rare species of flower. Also you can say there are hundreds of species of mammals in this forest. There are hundreds of species of mammals in this forest. So a species singular, hundreds of species plural, right? So we don't add another s o e s. It is the singular and the plural word, right? I think all these words are very important for you, especially in your O-level book. Hike, cascade, reserve, everything, right? Lot of words are there about nature. You will see them in your grade 10 book. Grade 11 pupils book. Hiking is a hobby for some people. Okay, let's check marks. Jitum, how many marks? 12, very good. 12. There are 14 words. Met me?
11 teacher.
Okay. Metupa? 12. Navisha?
Teacher, mama,
didn't write?
No, teacher.
Okay, okay. Is Naditi? Venusha? Thirteen, okay. Janani?
13, teacher.
Okay. Sanut? 11, okay. Umasha?
13, teacher.
Okay. Isula? 12, okay. Ishini?
13, teacher.
Okay. Lisandi? 14, very good. Netmi Sitara? 13. Why most of you are today 13 marks? The spellings are not difficult. Most of the words you can follow with their sounds. Okay, anyway. Remember these, all of these words are very useful and very important, right? So let's start with the reported speech. Let's mark. Present perfect to past perfect. Present perfect continuous to past perfect continuous tense. Get ready your dictation. Get ready your homework, please.
Atu pehna den aayi koya
Right. Maybe before that I will disconnect you and connect. Please join. Right. So today we have homework, present perfect goes to past perfect, present perfect continuous goes to past perfect continuous tense, right? Let's check. Number one, you have 25 sentences. Let's quickly mark. Our principal said that. Our principal said that. Mr. Gunaratna had done. Had done a great service to our school. A great service to our school. As a teacher, see, you can see here our, I did not change our because this is our principal. So the situation can be like Mr. Gunaratna is a teacher. Yeah, as a teacher, Mr. Gunaratna, he is retiring today, right? He is leaving our school today. So principal is giving the speech about Mr. Gunaratna and his service. So we can see that Mr. Gunaratna is our school teacher. Our school principal is delivering this speech. Everything is about our, right? So we don't change our. It's our school. So we don't change. Our principal said, right? Number two, the president said, this one I told you that this is our president. It's about our country. So, the president said that India had helped our country. This is our president, so we don't change. Nadika said that Nadika or Nadika. So your subject can be he or she, both correct. He had planned. He had planned to migrate to Europe. Number four, the organizing committee said that we is plural. So the plural subject is they. They had received a sponsorship from a well-known company. This is the only part we change. Others you can copyright. Number five, the vice principal said, this is not our vice principal. Anyway, the vice principal said that they had selected Ranga. Here Ranga we don't change because there is a no direct connection of the vice principal and rang right me dennage pronouns washen sambandhayak na e nisa api ranga kiyana subject ekak it's the object part ranga kiyana noun ekak change karanna yanne so number 5 the vice principal said that they had selected ranga as the head prefect number 6 the minister said that the minister said that he or she both correct because there are both ladies and gentlemen in the parliament so the minister can be a lady or a gentleman so the minister said that he or she had proposed a new project to the parliament new we don't change right we change now new ek neme api wenas karanne now ek so new we don't change number 7 the manager said that the director board adhyaksha mandalaya the director board had passed that proposal Umasha, can I erase number 1?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, thank you. So, if you did not finish, please tell me. Teacher, wait or something. I am going to erase one by one and write the rest of the answers. Okay. Number 8. Mr. Smith said that they had established establish means pihituwanawa established pihituwanawa they had established over 30 garment factories island wide ithuruti koyata copyright karanna puluwan they had established over 30 garment factories island wide Rasindu said that Rasindu is a boy. He had read. Spellings are same. R-E-A-D. The sound is read. Had read. But the spellings are same, right? He had read Harry Potter a few times. In this sentence, this one, the Harry Potter, you must write. දැන් ඔයා සාමාන්‍යයෙන් direct reported speech එකේදී indirect speech එක we are writing in the indirect speech right here these are the direct speech ඍජුව කෙලින්ම යා කියපු දේ තමයි said කියලා අපිට දීලා තියෙන්නේ ඒතර direct speech එකේදී කතා කරන දේ නැත්නම් statement එක දාන්නේ inverted comma ඇතුලේ මේක අපි report කරද්දී reported speech ekedi or indirect speech ekedi me inverted comma ayin karanawa that to not to me vidare joining word ekak daapu gama अभी inverted comma आइन करना but in question number 9 these inverted commas are not about statement prakash again anime it's a name of a book right so these inverted commas are used to show that it is something special it is not a part of the action kriyavata adala deyak neme kiya kiyeve mokadda kiyan ekai kiyan metana oya damma nan he had read a book is common it's common podu isamanya it's not a special he had read a book kiyana ka api inverted comma wala danne but harry potter it's a proper noun it's a special word eya kiyewwe mokadda harry potter right so when you write about books movies films dramas plays then you use inverted comma right etana inverted comma ekwa ayin karanne yanne ne and continue rasindu said that he had read harry potter few times number 10 the radio said that radio ke kiwa the radio said that the weather report the weather report had warned warn warn anaturu angavanawa warning ekak right had warned a storm storm kunatuwa storm kunatuwa dr dasanayaka said that our is possessive adjective aitiya hangavana nama visheshana padaya so you have to follow that line possessive adjective line ekemma balanna thawa plural ekak dr dasanayakata galapena vidiyata but it's a plural his no his is singular so there is the plural one dr dasanayaka said that there because our is plural so we take the plural right man kiwa chart ekey hama tanama duwanne our kiyan ekak balanna chart ekey kotanada tiyenne kiyala our kiyan ekak tiyenne possessive adjective line ekey A line එකේම බලාගෙන යන්න plural එක because our is plural right so dr dasanayaka said that their organization had helped thousands of teenagers to overcome there is another verb overcome means abhibhava yanawa jaya gannawa but here we have the verb to and the original verb so to ekka verb ekak tiyenawa nan oya grammar mona action ekak gattat grammar wala mona kriyaakarakamak kalat to and the original verb it's same active passive kalat direct indirect kalat indirect direct kalat right mona grammar activity ekak kalat to and the original verb it never changes so their organization had helped thousands of teenagers to overcome another pronoun their their fears ounge bayer ඒගොල්ලන්ගේ තියෙන බය සැක සංකාවන් ජය ගන්න මෙතන ඔවුන්ගේ කියන්නේ කාගේද ටීනේජර්ස් ලාගේ thousands of teenagers ලාට help කරනවා ඒගොල්ලන්ගේ බය අභිභවයන් so their fears we don't change right මෙතන their fear කියන එක අදාළ වෙන්නේ ටීනේජර්ස් ලාට ඒ නිසා අපි ඒක change කරන්නේ their fears Check number 11 again. Dr. Dasanayaka said that their organization had helped thousands of teenagers to overcome their fears. Right? එතන their fears THEIR their කියන වචනේ ડોક્ટર දසනායකට සම්බන්ධයක් නැහැ. ඒක අදාළ වෙන්නේ teenagers ලට. ඒ නිසා අපි ඒක change කරන්නේ නැහැ. Let's go to number 12. Sansit said that Sansit is a boy. Sansit said that he had met Mrs. Sarah Singha at her residence. He had met Mrs. Sarah Singha at her residence. Number 13. The Minister of Education said that he or she, again both correct. Ministers always change, right? The cabinet is always changed. So that he or she had suggested योजना करला तिबुना The Minister of Education said that he had suggested supplying a free breakfast to all school children. You can copyright the rest of the part. The Minister of Education said that he had suggested supplying a free breakfast to all school children. Ramani said that she had been exchanging, very simple, had been exchanging so you can see that it is past perfect continuous tense right the question is from present perfect continuous tense we change it to past perfect continuous tense it's a very simple change api karanne attadama have has deka had karana right that's all have has deka had karana be double en verb by ing there I did not do examples last week but I think you can do that right the only thing we do is we change have has to had be double en verb by ing is there number 15 Nayani said that her father had been working as an agricultural instructor in the dry zone nearly 5 years. Nayani said that her father had been working as an agricultural instructor in the dry zone nearly 5 years. Venusha, what is the number you are marking?
16.
Ah, right, very good. So again, I am going to erase one by one. Jitum, what is the Jitum? What is the number you are marking? Okay, no problem. Then I will go to 16. Our teacher said, that the radio, had been broadcasting educational programs since 1980. Our teacher said that the radio had been broadcasting educational programs since 1980. The newspaper reported that Mr. Jayakodi had been writing short stories since 'was' here you cannot write since he was a university student. No, you cannot write that. See, was is from simple past tense. Okay, so you cannot write Mr. Jayakodi had been writing short stories. This part no problem. This part you have done. ඔගොල්ලෝ කරලා තිය කොටස present perfect එක past perfect කරනවා had been writing short stories since he did you change this verb was right we cannot keep that it is simple past tense we must go to past perfect tense so how to change was to past perfect had and the participle then was කියනවා දන්නවා be verb එක මම කීප වරක් ලියලා තියෙනවා be verb what is be verb ආපහු මතක් කරන්න be means am is past tense was were so the participle is been 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 right so was කියන past tense verb එක ඔයා දාන්න ඕනේ past perfect එකට how to make past perfect it's had and the participle now ඔයාගේ was was w a s was කියන verb එකේ participle එක been so here you should change had been okay since he had been a university student. Okay. Lisandi, have you changed this, Lisandi? In your answer? Yes, very good. Thank you, Lisandi. Very good. That's why you have to remember in a sentence, sometimes there are few verbs, not only one verb. Of course, there is the main verb, but also other verbs. Remember in question number 11, overcome. Overcome kiyana kiyedi man owata pehadili kala api overcome eka change karanne neha. Question number 11, overcome. एक अभी चेंज कराने बिकॉज टू एंड द ओरिजिनल वर्ब राइट व्हाटएवर ग्रामर डांसर्स यू आर डूइंग टू एंड द ओरिजिनल वर्ब इज द सेम राइट वी डू नॉट चेंज इट नेवर एवर बट व्हेन द अदर वर्ब्स आर देयर यू हैव टू चेंज देम अभी मेन वर्ब एक විතරක් चेंज කරලා හක බලන්න यू हैव टू चेक All the verbs one by one. Then two ek original verb ekak thibuna nan apita ahaka bala gane yanna thibuna. But this is simple past tense. Right? So you cannot look away. Simple past tense you must change to past perfect tense. Right. Let's continue. Mother said that boys had been playing cricket since morning. The newspaper reported that these changed to those. These change to those. The api ara devani ek da karanawa kiwwe that deka ekak langa tiyanawana. But here no problem. One is that and the other is those. Singular plural. So it's not the same word, right? Then we don't have a problem here. Dekama that tuna nan thama api devani ek da karala that da dan. Metana hema gataluwak ne. That Those two tribesmen, Gotrikayo, right? Tribesmen had been fighting. ING had been fighting for the border since 2001. Border එක සීමාව ඕදේශ සීමාව 20 A man said right in this question I told you that this is not about our country and this is not a man from our country he is not a citizen of Sri Lanka okay this is some other country man so we changed it As his country, the man said that his country had been mine, M-I-N-E, mine, patala. So M-I-N-I-N-G is the verb. Had been mining for iron. Sorry, had been mining iron for 100 years. Actually, Sri Lanka we do not have much iron mines. Of course, we have a graphite mine, graphite mineral, right? We have a good graphite mine, but other metals are very rare in Sri Lanka, especially copper, silver, zinc, phosphorus also, right? We import all the most of the other metals. And lot of chemicals too. We don't have their mines. 21. My father said that he had been working hard since childhood. 22. The police officer said that they had been investigating investigating on that incident incident means siduvim, I-N-C-I-D-E-N-T. Incident means siduvim, right? It can be a good one or bad one. Anything, something happened. Siduvim for 2 days. So if you have a topic to write, an unforgettable incident of my life, an unforgettable incident. Amataka novana siduvima. Right? Now let's go to 23. The reporter said that. The police had been questioning the arrested man. This one, arrested. Attadanguwata gat. You will see this as a verb. Arrested means attadanguwata gatta. But in this sentence, it's not a verb. It's an adjective. Okay? Then make a verb. Arrested kyaane attadanguwata gatta. Verb ekak nan da api ara kalin verse ekak change kala. Ena arrested kyaane past tense verb ekak. Api taggala meka change karanna ona. But I don't change. Why? Because in this sentence, me vakye arrested kyaane vachane weda karanne verb ekak vidiyata neme. It is an adjective. It is a participle adjective. We say like that. Meya verb ekak nemei, participle adjective ekak. Arrested man. Attadanguwata gat minisa. So man is the noun. Arrested is the adjective. Right? Adjectives we don't change. We change only verbs. That's why we don't change arrested. Right? Now, what a gataluwa kathi wenna pula arrested kiyanne? මම සිංහලෙන් උත් පැහැදිලි කරන්නම් arrested කියන්නේ past tense verb එක. දැන් අපි කලින් was කියන past tense verb එක change කළා. එහෙනම් ඇයි මේ වාක්‍ය මම මේක change කරන්නේ නැත්තේ? මේ සෙන්ටෙන්ස් එකේදී arrested කියන එක වැඩ කරන්නේ verb එකක් විදිහට නෙමෙයි. arrested man man කියන noun එකට adjective එකක් විදිහට. right අපි මේවට කියනවා participle adjectives. අත්අඩංගුවට ගත් මිනිසා. right adjectives අපි change කරන්නේ අපි change කරන්නේ verbs. okay that's why we don't change this word. so the answer is that the police had been questioning the arrested man for 20 minutes. let's go to 24. girl said that the band 24 very simple. girl said that the band had been playing. had been playing since 9 o'clock. 25 the last one. the man said that they it's plural. the man said that they had been suffering from that. this changed to that. from that drought for 3 months. drought means the high dry season, right? ඉතාම වියලි කාලය රග්නියංගය. right. so in that lesson, homework lesson, you can see that present perfect go to past perfect. but do we change past perfect? no, stop. present perfect continuous go to past perfect continuous. any other changes? no, stop. what we do is in reported speech, present perfect go to past perfect. past perfect, no change. present perfect continuous go to past perfect continuous. past perfect continuous, no change. right? remember that. so now let's get ready for today lesson. I will disconnect you before that. grammar book, right? models. models are a very small part of grammar. these are not tenses. we know present tense, past tense, future. those are the tenses. but models are not tenses, but they are also helpful to make sentences. right කාලයකට අයිති නැහැ නමුත් sentence එකක් හදන්න අපි verb එකක් join කරගෙන models වලිනුත් හදනවා right okay so what are the models the models are can could may might must shall should right those are the models I can run it may rain in the evening you should do your homework you must follow broad rules I shall come with you shall means karannam right I we kiyana dekata vitarai api shall ekak ganne I shall help you mama oyata udaw karannam we shall clean the garden api watta clean karanna there is a different shall ekak api wadiye pawichi karanne nathi nisa man eka matak karalama yanna shall and let's before that I will tell you shall we use only for I and we for the other pronouns like he she it we use will he will clean the garden they will water the plants egollo karavi right api karamu me wade api karannam sorry karannam shall means karannam we shall clean the garden hari api garden ekak clean karannam okay I shall help you man oyata udaw karannam okay karannam we and I next one let's means karamu let's help our teacher means api teacher ta help karamu it's like a suggestion isn't it it's like a suggestion let's help our teacher let's sweep the classroom let's go somewhere let's arrange a party that means like a suggestion yojanawak wage but if you say shall it means you are doing that really there is a will wage kamatta etana tiyana we shall arrange the room we shall paste some posters e api me wade karanawa api karanna right we shall come tomorrow api heta enna I shall write the short notes for you I shall write the short notes for you man oyata short notes tika liyannam right so see the difference shall means karannam it's for I and we let's means karamu let's eka I ta use karanne right it's always a we let's means let us api karamu okay let's sit under that tree okay let's go to that restaurant let's drink something cool let's close the door something like that okay so those are the models let's see may and might may means the possibility hakiyawa wenna puluwan kama but we are not sure the you can see the sky is cloudy so you will say it may rain at night but sometimes it doesn't rain the dark clouds are there sometimes it rains but sometimes it doesn't so you predict oya anarakiyak kiyenawa it may rain it's not sure but you will say you predict anarakiyak kiyenawa it may rain grandmother may come tomorrow you are not sure sometimes she may come you are not sure you just say samahara vita enna puluwan there is a possibility we are haki kama tiyana right may might is the past tense might it might rain there were this is past tense there were dark clouds in the sky it might rain there were dark clouds in the sky ahase kalu wala kulu tibunna It might rain. Wahinna tibuna. Vassada? No. Right? It did not happen. There was the possibility. There was possibility eka wenna puluwan kama tibuna, but did not happen. Siddha une neha. I will take another example. The principal was in the classroom. The principal was in the classroom. Let's imagine a situation. Some trouble was happened there in the classroom, like students make a big noise when your teacher was not in. So the principal went to that classroom. Then you will say the principal. Right. I will start again. This is the story. The students make a big noise when the teacher was not in the class. Okay? The students made a big noise when the teacher was not in the class. Then someone complained to the principal and the principal came to the class. So you will say to some other, venakata hariwa meka kiyano, the principal was in the class. He might punish all the students. He might punish all the students. What is the meaning? Did the principal punish? No. The principal did not punish. He might punish. Yada punish karanna tibuna okkoma lamainta. But he did not. Punish kale na podi advice ekak deela principal's office ekata giya. Right? So something like that. There was a possibility. Wenna puluwan kama tibuna, but did not happen. So that is the idea of might. May means issarahata, in the future, wenna puluwan kama tiyano. But we are not sure, it's just possibility. Wenna puluwan kama. Will eke api kiyoth, it will rain. It will rain tonight. That means you are really sure. The cool wind is there. The sky is really dark. You feel cold. So it's really, it will rain soon. It will rain means wenna puluwan hakiyawa godak wedi. Right, we say sambhavitave, right? So sambhavitave godak wedi. Will. Father will buy us a computer tomorrow. Because you know he has got money and he has looked some places, some shops to buy a computer. So you are sure, father will buy a computer tomorrow. You are sure, he will buy a computer tomorrow. Also you can say this, father may buy a computer tomorrow. Because you are not sure, he has money, but tomorrow he has to go to office. Only if he can get a short leave or he leaves the office early, then he can go to the computer shop and buy a computer. So it's not sure. Father will buy. Ekiyanne heta aniwaryenma computer ekak genawa. Father may buy. Apita sure neha. Right? So like that. Another models are there. Should and must. Should and must. Kala yutu saha anivaren kala yutu. Number one, we can say you should help your friends. I cannot say you must. Sometimes there are good friends and bad friends. Some friends are really useless. So I cannot tell you, you must help your friends. You should. It's like being polite. But I cannot say you should wear the uniform to school. It's not should. You must wear. It's a rule. Right? So for rules, we say must. You must come to school before 7:30. What happens if you come to school after 7:30? You will get a punishment, big or small. Right? So the rules, we say must. For being polite, acharashili vimahoyam, anit karunvalatapi, should eka use karana. Okay? Another one we can say, you must complete your homework. What happen if you do not complete your homework? The teacher will punish you, right? And if I say you should write your short notes every weekend, you should write your short notes every weekend. In this situation, no one is going to punish you if you did not write your short notes every weekend. හැම සතියන්තෙම ඔයාගේ short notes ලිව්වේ නැහැ කියලා කවුරුත් ඔයාට punish කරනවද? No. But what happened if you did not do your homework? The teacher will punish you. Right? So I think you understand the difference. Should and must. Must is for rules. They can be road rules, school rules, institution rules, yam kisi ayataneka neeti. Right? So the rules we use must. And the other things we use should. They are not very svee svee means daddy neha should kiyana kedi api wadiye daddy wenne ne right not very svee so yeah another one can and could this one also your ability may is possibility වෙන්න පුළුවන්කම can means your ability. I can speak English. He can speak many languages. My sister can dance well. Right? The boys or our cricket team can play well. Like that can means your ability. ඔයාගේ හැකියාව අපිට පුළුවන්. Right? You can join the online class at 6 a.m. 6 p.m. You can join the online class at 1 p.m. Like that we say the ability hakiyawa. This is the past tense. Puluwankama tibuna. I could help you. If you called me, I could help you. Wamata call karana mata oyata udaw karanna tibuna. But you did not call me no. Wamata call kale neha ne. Right? Something like that. Mata puluwankama tibuna. Okay, එතනදී ඔයාලට possibility and impossibility හැකියාව නොහැකියාව දෙකම ගැන කතා කරන්න පුළුවන්. Like this, I could see the perahara. මට perahara බලන්න හම්බුණා. බලන්න පුළුවන්කම ලැබුණා. I could complete all my homework. Homework ටික ඔක්කොම ඉවර කරගන්න පුළුවන් වුණා. Right? So, possibility and impossibility. වෙන්න පුළුවන්කම සහ නොහැකියාව. තර First example, if you called me, I could help you. But you did not call me, you know. එතනදී ඔයා මට කතා කළා නම් මට උදව් කරන්න තිබුණා. ඇත්තටම මං උදව් කළාද නැහැ. ඒකදී action එක happening වුණේ නැහැ. But the other examples, I could see the perahara. මට perahara බලන්න පුළුවන්කම තිබුණා. Right? ඔයාට perahara බලන්න ලැබුණා. So that one actually the action happened. එතනදි සිදුවීම සිද්ධ වුණා, right? So could එක ඔයාට පුළුවන් සහ ඒකේ නොහැකියාව නොවීම වීම කියන දෙකදම පාවිච්චි කරන්න පුළුවන්. It's about past tense. Right, so these are the models we are going to talk in this lesson. This is not a model. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right, so remember in active, all the models plus original verb. Can verb. I can run. Could verb. He could help. Might verb. It might rain. May verb. He might come. Must. You must come to school before 7:30. Original verb. Should. The children should read books. Shall. We shall clean the garden. So remember all the models, we take the original verb. Let's write a theory one shot for all the models. Right, I'm not going to do models one by one. Can එක වෙනම must එක වෙනම එහෙම අරගෙන කරන්න ඔක්කොම එකම pattern එකේ තියෙන්නේ right. So let's write a theory or the rules for everything together. Can and the original verb, could and the original verb, venom. You can start writing with me. May and the original verb, might and the original verb, venom. Shall and the original verb, should and the original verb, venom. And should and the original verb, must and the original verb, both of them had to and the original verb, venom. That's all. Right, can and the original verb goes to could and the original verb. May and the original verb goes to might and the original verb. Shall and the original verb goes to should and the original verb. Should and the original verb and must and the original verb go to had to and the original verb. I think it's very easy to remember. Original verb is there. Right, so let's do some examples. Uma said, I can speak Sinhala well. Right. Excuse me. All of you, please look at the board. Tonight. Tonight means other at. Right? Other. How do we talk about other? Other uday. This morning. Right? So when you report this, that. That morning. Other uday api English walin kiyanne today morning. This morning. This morning I had a pizza. This morning. And it's not today morning. Next comes this afternoon. This afternoon I played cricket with my brother. So in reported speech you change this to that afternoon. This evening I had a nap. NAP, nap means getting in the, right? This evening I had a nap. So this one you change as that evening. But other at mata online class ekak thiyenawa. So we don't say this night, this morning, yes, this afternoon, yes, this evening, yes, but this night, no. We call it tonight. Tonight I have an online class. Now we cannot say tonight we have a party. Last time at night we had lot of parties, but now no more. So only we can say tonight I have an online class. So how to report this? Right? How to report this? Then make a change karanne kohomada? We know tonight means other. Tonight means other. So this morning, that morning, this afternoon, that afternoon, this evening, that evening. And this night, other aya kiyana eka tamai api tonight karala tiyen. Ehema nan oya meka report karanawa that night kiyala. Okay? When you report this, it becomes that night. You can copyright this. Grandmother said that it might rain that night. When you finish writing to this point, please raise hand so that I can erase the board and write. Please raise hand if you are finished writing. We have 3 more modules to do. Right. You can lower your hands. Thank you. Number three, Banula said, I shall bring my camera. We report, Banula said that he should bring his camera. I, he, shall, should, my, his. My mother advised me, you should always look after your younger siblings. Siblings means brothers and sisters. Right? Sahodara, sahodariyo. Siblings. We report, my mother advised me that I had to always look after my younger siblings. Right? I, my. Our teacher told us, you must hand over the projects before next Wednesday. So we report, our teacher told us that we had to hand over the projects before coming Wednesday. You, we, teacher apita kiyuwe. You, we, must, had to, and the original verb. Next Wednesday, we change to coming Wednesday. Okay. Take your reported speech tube. Can, could, may, might. The principal said, all the grade 10 students can go on the trip. The man told us, you can use the boat to cross the river. Mr. Silva said, we may not be able to meet the president. The secretary said, we may receive sponsorship from the company. The advertisement stated, state means dakvanama, prakashakaranama. The advertisement stated, those who have passed GCE O-level can apply for the diploma course. The teacher said, any student can present an article to the class magazine. The neighbor said, you may meet him on the way. On the way means gamana ataramaga, right? On the way. Gamana ataramaga. The magazine reported, R-E-P-O-R-T-E-D, reported, the new project can supply over 200 new job vacancies. Okay, so 1 to 8, let's do it now. Please write the answers in your grammar book. You don't have to write the question. Just write the answer in your grammar book. One to eight, we do now. Write the answers in the grammar book. You can ask me any questions about models. Please do it now. Let's mark the models. Number one, the principal said that all the grade 10 students could go on the trip. The man told us that we could use the boat to cross the river. Third one, Mr. Silva said that they might not be able to. It's a negative. They might not be able to meet the president. Four, the secretary said that they might receive sponsorship from the company. The advertisement stated that those who have passed present perfect, go to past perfect. Those who had passed GCE O level could apply for the diploma course. Our teacher said that any student could present an article to the class magazine. The neighbor said that how did you write number 7? Asal vasiya kiwa oyata yawa magadi muna gahei kiyala. So let's imagine that he is telling us, neighbor apita kiyenawa kiyala, right? So the neighbor said that we might meet him of course you can use they also correct they might meet him on the way. Last one, the magazine reported that the new project could supply over 200 new job vacancies. Right, now please go to the next page of your TUT. There is a chart. It's like a short note about past tense. දැන් මෙතන past tense එක කියන්නේ ඔයාගේ ප්‍රකාශය කරන්නේ past tense එකේ right okay so when the statement is given in past tense and the tense of the statement ප්‍රකාශය දෙන්නේ past tense එකෙන් ප්‍රකාශයේ verb එක simple present tense නම් අපි ඒක simple past tense කරනවා simple past tense go to past perfect tense future will would present continuous past continuous past continuous past perfect continuous present perfect past perfect and also remember past perfect and past perfect continuous we don't change past perfect and the past perfect continuous we don't change then you have modals may might can could should and must had to also you can add here shall like should whenever right shall like should whenever I will quickly read. There are 30 sentences. Please mark this for homework. There are 30 sentences. Let's check the difficult words, and you can mark it for homework. I will quickly read and check the difficult words. So please be ready to write the Sinhala meanings. Number one, my father said, "I will come tomorrow." Ramani said, "I swept the classroom." Mr. Gamini said, "We have organized an essay writing competition." Girls said, "We are cleaning the home science room." The man said, "I haven't met him for a long time." She said, "You should pay me back before Sunday." Question number 6. She said, "Meka oyata kiwwa vidiyata." Question number 6. Write in brackets to me. Question number 6 එක brackets ඇතුලේ දාගන්න to me. මට කියපු විදියට. Question number 6. Write in brackets. She said to me. Number 7, teacher said, "You are not studying hard." Again, write in brackets to me. Natha you kiyanne kawuda kiyana kawada ape hadili wenna. Teacher mata kiwwe, okay? Teacher said, teacher told me that I was not studying hard like that. So number 6 and 7, write in brackets to me. To me, mata. My friend said, "I have been to Jaffna 2 times. Mother said, "When I was in the market, it started to rain." Janaka said, "There is a football match in the town park." Mrs. Silva said, "I saw someone was entering to the house." Our teacher said, "I have to mark all these papers before Friday." Mohan said, "I can help you to make the flower beds." Number 13 also. Number 13 also write in the brackets to me. Number 13 write in brackets to me. The announcer said, the train will come to the platform number 5. Rishvi said, Rishvi is a boy, okay, not a girl. Rishvi is a Muslim boy. My father works in Dehiwala. My friends said, we are going to repair the fence. My mother said, I learned patchwork from my grandmother. My sister said, I want to learn patchwork. Boy said, our trip was very enjoyable. My parents said, we have opened a new savings account for you. Question number 20, no need to say. My parents said, we have opened a new savings account for you. අලුත් ඉතුරු කිරීමේ බැංකුව sorry අලුත් ඉතිරි කිරීමේ account එකක් අපි open කළා ඔයාට for you. So it's very clear that it's for you. එක මට right my parents ලා මට කියනවා කියන එක මේක හරිම පැහැදිලි. We have opened a new savings account for you. තර් parents ලා account එකක් open කරන්නේ ඔයාටනේ. වාගේ parents ලා ඔයාට. Right, so you can write in brackets to me. For you means what? What tamai egolo open kala tiyenne savings account. The villagers said, we receive water from the lake for farming. Mr. Gunasiri said, you should meet me at my office. Number 22 also to me. Mr. Gunasiri, what a cue. Rani said, my sister will make some snacks for you. 23, S-N-A-C-K-S, snacks. S-N-A-C-K-S. Number 24, the soothsayer said, the prince will kill all his uncles. This is the story about King Pandukabe. Right? The soothsayer means anaveki kiyanaya. Anaveki kiyanno. The soothsayer said, the prince will kill all his uncles. It's about King Pandukabe's story. Soothsayer, anaveki kiyanna. My grandfather said, I have served 13 years as an army soldier. A villager said, you can't bathe here as the river is deep. Again, write number 26. Apiga plural leka gamu. Number 26 children, you write in brackets to us. Number 26, write in brackets to us, apita, okay, it's not singular, 26 is a plural form, to us, U-S, us, it's not to me. A villager told us, apita. And if you see question number 26, there are two verbs. There are two verbs. You can't bathe here. So can't bathe. It's a model. The river is deep. Is present tense. Right? So remember you have to change the both verbs. Not only one. 27. The reporter said, about 50 people are trapped in the collapsed building. Trap means ugulata hasu wenawa. Trap. Ugula. Nata ugulata hasu wenawa. Trap. Appear trap vela. Collapse means kada watenawa. Ekawara pahalata kada watenawa. Collapsed building ekak athule 50 people vithara trap vela. The president said, a volunteer has given donations to our society. The director said we are celebrating our 31st anniversary. The announcer said there will be a delay in all hill country trains. Delay ekak yani pramadayak, right? Pramadaya, delay. Do you have any other difficult words? No, right? So mark 1 to 30 for homework. And I did some changes also. Check the changes again. බලන්න අපි වෙනස් කරපු දේවල් ටික නැවත number 6 to me මට number 7 to me number 13 to me number 20 to me 22 to me 26 to us apart, right? 26 to us apart. Okay, so those 30 sentences are for homework. Dictation list, we don't have any words, so I will send you 2 pages to the group, to the WhatsApp group. Please practice those. I have marked 11 words for dictation, practice them for next week. Right after the class, I will send them to the group. Right now, after a long time, let's go to the pupils book.
Teacher. Teacher.
Yes. Yes.
27 එකේ අර trap කියන එකේ තේරුම කියන්න පුළුවන්ද මිස්සයි
Yes yes trap එක කියන්නේ උගුල T R A P trap උගුල ඒකේ verb එක ක්‍රියාපදයේ විදියට අපි ගන්නවා උගුලට හසු වෙනවා About 50 people මිනිස්සු 50ක් විතර were trapped හසු වෙලා උගුල හිර වෙලා in the collapse building collapse means කඩා වැටෙනවා කඩා වැටුණු බිල්ඩින් එක ඇතුලේ මිනිස්සු 50ක් විතර හිර වෙලා Right, very good. Okay, so We are in pupils book page number 68. Fables. Pupils book page number 68. We have a lot of stories. Take your pupils book. Fables. Meanwhile, I will disconnect you and connect again. So please join. Okay, we are in page number 68 in the pupils book, right? You have some homework in the tute also from this part. Anyway, let's see how. Fables. Page number 68, pupils book. A fable is a short story conveying a moral or a message. The characters in a fable often involve animals acting and speaking like people. However, all fables do not feature animal characters. So, what is a fable? A fable is a short story. Convey means gene yanawa. A moral, adarshayak, or a message, paniwidaya. Right? So the Sinhala meaning for fable is upama kata or adarshamat kata. The characters in a fable often involve animals acting and speaking like people. Right, like the ibbage hawage kathawa egolo race ekak tiyanawa egolo katha karanawa ekkenek nida gannawa dinum kanuwata yanawa right so they are acting and speaking like people. We know normally in the forest rabbits and tortoise don't keep race, right? They are two species of animals. There is no connection. But in that story, there is a race. So, however, all fables, kohoma unath, hama fable ekakama, do not feature animal characters. Hama fable ekakama animal characters ne. Godak velawata animals la innawa namuth, hama ekakama innawa kiyala kiyanna ba, right? Okay. Activity 4 reading. Read the fables and select the moral that is most appropriate to each story. What is the moral? What is adarshaya? The story king or dena adarshaya mokadda? The two frogs, a Greek fable. Navisha, can you read the story?
Yes, teacher. Once there were two frogs living in a marsh, and unfortunately during the one hot summer, the marsh dried up. One frog sorrowfully said to the other, "We have been living in this marsh happily, but we can't live here anymore. We have to find another place to live." So they left the marsh to look for another place to live. After a tiring journey, they came to a deep well which contained a lot of water. One of the frogs said to the other, "This is indeed a good place. Let us jump right in." But the other frog replied, I do not think so. How would we get out if this well dried up like the marsh?"
Thank you, Navisha. Very good. So before I check the meaning of the story, let's check the three answers. What can be the moral? What can be the moral? Mukadda adarshe venna puluwa. Think before you leap. Leap, L-E-A-P, leap means paninava. Okay, leap means paninava. We know leap year. There is a leap year. Leap year means adhikavruddha. The spellings are leap year. Adhika avruddha, there are 336 days in a leap year. Right, there is one extra day. So leap means paninava. Number one, think before you leap. Number two, appearances are deceptive. We know appearance penuma. Deceptive ravatana sului. Deceive ravatanama. Deceptive ravatana sului. Things are not always what they seem. Things are not. Deval nove. Things are not always. Hamavitama. What they seem. Seem means penennata tibenama. Pena vidihama nemei. Hamadema hamavitama. What is the meaning? Api mokak hari deyak. Api tum api kolayak dakka. නමුත් ළඟට ගිහිල්ලා බලනකොට මෙයා ඉන්සෙක්ට් කෙනෙක්. අපි හිතුවේ කොළයක් කියලා. නමුත් අපි දැක්කේ පෙනෙන්න තිබුණේ කොළයක් කියලා. නමුත් එහෙම නෙමෙයි. It was an insect. So things are not always what they seem. පේන දෙම නෙමෙයි තියෙන්න පුළුවන්. Okay? So those are the choices. Let's see what is the correct answer. Once there were two frogs living in a marsh. Marsh is madavagura. Unfortunately, during one hot summer, summer is the hottest season, right? Unusum kalaya, the marsh dried up veluna. One frog sorrowfully, sorrow means sadness, dukkha. Dukken kiyanawa, one frog sorrowfully said to the other. Two frogs, no, remember there were two frogs. Gembo denne kitiye. One frog sorrowfully said to the other, we have been living in this marsh happily. Look at the tense, present perfect continuous tense. We have been living in this marsh. අපි ඉපදුන දවසේ පටන් ගත්තේ තාම මෙතන ඉන්නවා දැන් තව ඉස්සරහට මෙතන ඉන්න තමයි බලාපොරොත්තුව right that is the present perfect continuous tense we have been living in this marsh happily but we can't live here anymore but තව දුරටත් anymore can't මෙතන බෑ anymore we have to find another place to live so they left Haragia. So they left the marsh to look for another place to live. After a tiring journey, we know tired is mahansi. So tiring vehesa kara. After a tiring journey, vehesa kara gamanakata passe, they came to a deep well, deep gamburu linda, which contained a lot of water. Contain adangu enwa a lot of water one of the frogs remember there were two frogs one of the frogs said to the other this is indeed indeed means attatama this is indeed a good place meka nan attatama honda tana indeed attatama let us jump right in means ekavara okay right in ekavara let us jump right in ekapata api panimu but the other frog replied I don't think so so means lesser I don't think so how would we get out eliyata enne kohomada how would we get out if this well dried up me well ekat dried up sindi giyot like the marsh Because remember, because the well is very deep. Okay, so it's very hard, maybe impossible, for the frogs to jump up if the well dried up. So, Navisha, you can tell me what is the moral of this story?
Things are not always what they seem.
Things are not always what they seem. Deval pena vidhiha neme. What do you mean? How do you get that answer, Navisha? Can you give me a clue? Podi ingiyak denna kohenda ave kiyane ke?
E linde wathura tiyena wage penunata eka godak gamburu apahu godata inna beri wenna puluwa.
Yes. Yeah, they say the story say it's a deep well. So they cannot come back. Right? They cannot come back. It's a deep well. So one frog understands. One frog understands that they cannot get out. So ඒගොල්ලෝ පේන විදිහටම දකින්නවනේ එක්කෙනෙක් තේරුම් ගන්නවා මේක ගැඹුරු ලිඳක් අපිට එන්න අමාරුයි කියන එක. ඒ පේන විදිහටම එක්කෙනෙක් understand කරනවා. Anyone else want to try?
Yeah, think before you leap.
Yes, Limash, correct. Very good. And Lisandi also got the correct answer. Very good, Lisandi. Think before you leap. In Sinhala, we have this saying, paninna pera sita balanu, right? Before you jump. Ekkenek kiyano, let's jump right in. Eka paata panimu api. But the other one say no. What if this well dried up? Meka thindunoth mokada venne? So before jumping into the well, you have to think, what if? What if means unoth mokada? Mehema unoth mokada? Right? So the correct answer, yes. Think before you leap. Paninna pera sita balanu. Very good. So the second one, metuppa, is there. Venusha, can you read?
Yes, teacher. Plucking up a crop to help it grow, a tiny pebble. Was there lived a very impatient man. He did not like to wait for things to happen in their natural course. He always expected results too quickly. He went to his field every day. The growth of the crop was to flow for him. I have been working for such a long time. My crop has not grown much. He thought, I must do something to make it grow faster. As a solution, he pulled the plants up a little. They looked slightly taller. The man went home happily thinking he had helped the goat. But on the following day, he saw that his entire crop had died.
Yeah, thank you. It's very good reading, Venusha. Let's check. Before that, I forgot to tell you that the first fable, it's a Greek fable. It's a very famous story from Greek, ancient Greek, right? The Greek is not anymore now. Greek Raja, it was there. So it's a Greek fable. Next one is a Chinese fable. Plucking up, pluck, nelanama, right? Plucking up a crop, bhoga, to help it grow. Let's see the story. Before that, go to the answers, your choices. Think before you leap. You know that. Think before you leap. Paninna pera sita balanu. B, quality is better than quantity. Quality, you know, gunanga, gati guna, qualities are better than quantity. Quantity means pramanaya. Quality is better than quantity. Pramanayata vada gunanga. Tiyana gati guna vedagat. Like that, I will give you an example. You write a story. This story, there are 200 words. So 200 words is the quantity. Quantity pramanaya. Then when I read the story, there is no ending, no beginning, no center part, no connection throughout the story. Something happened here, then another place, then some other people, like that. So there is a good quantity. 200 words are there, but the quality is not good because in your story, there is no connection, right? So like that. So quality is better than quantity. We cannot say that all the time. Sometimes quantity counts. Tiyana pramane wedagath wen avasthawal tiyana quality ekak gana api wedipura hitanne. Tiyana pramane samahara situations waladi, right? Samahara welawata api idumu loku aahara prashnayak tiyana kaalekadi kema wala quality ekak gana api wediya hitanne nathuwa kema pramane hamota mathina anne eka vaasidaayakai kiyala hitena. Right, so we cannot say all the time quality is better than quantity. I just gave you an example, right? මේක දෙපැත්තම economics වගේ subjects කරන ළමයි දන්නව මේ දෙපැත්තම හරියන අවස්ථාවක් තියෙනවා. So the meaning is quality is better than quantity. Quality එක වඩා හොඳයි quantity ප්‍රමාණයට වඩා. Third one, patience is a virtue. Patience means ivasima. Right, patient, we know ivasilivanta. Patience, ivasima is a virtue. Virtue means usas gunanga. Patience is a virtue. Ivasima usas gunanga, right? Patience is virtue. Let's check the meaning. I am not going to do until 9:30, right? After this story, I will stop the lesson. And the next two stories we can do next week class. So let's check the meaning. Plucking up a crop to help it grow. A Chinese fable. Once there lived a very impatient man. Impatient. No, ivasilivanta kenek. He did not like to wait. Wait. Balang inna kemathi na. He did not like to wait for things to happen in their natural course. Natural cause means sabhavika chakrayata anuwa. In their natural cause. He always expected, balaporottuna. He always expected results too quickly. You want, sometimes some of us are also the same, even I myself. When I do something, I want to see the result now. Right? Sometimes when I write the I write an essay, then I want to know how many marks for this. So I quickly go to the teacher and disturb her. Teacher, can you please mark this essay? And a teacher, please, I want to know. Like that, sometimes we cannot wait for results, right? Sometimes you buy a dress from the shop, then you are very impatient to put it on and see how yourself. Sometimes the presents, you cannot wait to open it, right? That is impatience. So this man expected results too quickly. He went to his field every day. The growth means vardhanaya. The growth of the crop was too slow for him. Too slow. So he is thinking, I have been waiting for such a long time. My crop has not grown much. He thought, I must do something to make it grow faster. As a solution. Solution, we have two meanings, right? The both are very useful. Solution here, visanduma. You can write it somewhere. Taggala liyaganna kohayari. S-O-L-V-E. Solve visandanama. S-O-L-V-E, solve visandanama. So the noun is solution. Visanduma. And we have one more solution. Dravanaya. Right, solution dravane. Sometimes a doctor may give you a solution to clean your wound. Tuwala clean karanne kiyala mokak hari solution ekak. Dravanayak diyara botalayak denna puluwan, right? So solution, another meaning, dravanaya. But here it's visanduma. As a solution, he pulled at the. Pull means adinawa, right? Push tallu karanawa, pull adinawa. He pulled the plants up a little. Ara pela vela thiyena chutta kudeta adda. Plants up a little. They looked slightly taller. Slight means mother. Tika. Slight means mother. Tika. They looked slightly taller. Then meya pele pele udata adagena adagena yana then tikak usai kalinta wadiya. Slightly taller. The man went home happily. And then ඔක්කොම ගස් ටික පොඩ්ඩක් උස කරලා දුන්නා. Yeah, he helped the nature. That is his thought. Slightly taller. The man went home happily, thinking he had helped the growth. වර්ධනයට උදව් කළා කියලා හිතාගෙන ගෙදර යනවා. You know what happened, right? But on the following day, he saw that his entire means whole. සම්පූර්ණ වගාවම entire crop had died. මුලින් ඇදලානේ වවුඩට උස්සන්නේ right? එතකොට අනිවාර්යම මැරෙනවා had died. So what is the moral? Venusha?
Patience is a virtue.
Yes, very good. Patience is a virtue. ඉවසීම උසස් ගුණාංගයක් right? Okay, so let's be patient until this bad situation overs, this corona situation overs. Let's wait and see. So after everything, maybe 2 months, 3 months, or maybe next year, when everything backs to normal, we can start everything again, right? But until that, you must continue your work. I also want to tell you, please be mindful. Be mindful about your handwriting because especially the grade 9, 10, 11 classes, I don't see their books very often. So sometimes when a teacher is not seeing your books, you tend to write unneat handwriting, right? So please be mindful on your handwriting also. It's not only for girls, both girls and boys. Sometimes boys have very neat handwriting and the girls not. Sometimes girls do things very neatly and the boys not. So whatever, if you are a girl or a boy, please do your online lessons neatly, right? Because all these things will be helpful for your exams. One day you have to check these things again, especially the grammar lessons, right? So whatever you are doing, please do them neat, nice. Use highlights, use underlined things, use color pencils, right? Whatever decoration you can do. So everything write nicely in neat handwriting. Okay, so if they are neat and nice, only then you will see them later, right? Or kattata dem weda tik karagen giyot passe balanna kammal hitenawane. So whatever you do, please do them nicely. Because we know that this thing is not going to end very soon. We were hoping to start our schools in September, but now no dates are there. So we have to continue this thing, right? So let's be hopeful and do our works well. Okay. So after the class, I will send you some words for dictation. You can mark them and practice for dictation. Remember homework, we have reported speech, a mix of questions, right? Any questions? No, right? Okay, so that's all for today. Thank you very much for joining the online class. Goodbye, good night.
Goodbye, good night.
Bye, good night.